All right, Bobby Hristova, Borislava Hristova, the full given name. We know her as Bobby Buckets, 19 points, 10 boards for you today, a double-double. Tell me about the growth in your career. You're the leading rebounder for this team now, as well as the leading scorer, and that's something we haven't seen before.
Yeah, I think it's an area that I've been trying to improve throughout, you know, the offseason. And it's just something that our team needs. The coaches are pushing me every day to, you know, rebound as hard as they can. And I think, you know, that's it. It's just trying to give my best to my teammates.
Today looked like it was a lot of fun. You guys shared the basketball. You passed the basketball. So many assists and pretty passes. What was it like out there putting a lot of points on the board? 87.
It's great. This team is crappy, so we had to take care of the ball. We did some turnovers, unforced turnovers, so we have to clean up that. But then it's just when you have like 6, 7, 8 players in double digits, it's easy to play. Everybody scores. We can share the ball. You know, the passes are there. And, you know, it's just fun when you come out with the W.
You guys have had an interesting schedule where you faced 4 of the best teams in the nation, and you competed and you learned some lessons. You came back here today against a team that you were favored against and took care of business. How have you learned throughout this difficult schedule how to improve and how to play at your best?
As you said, those are the 4 probably top 15 teams in the country, and playing against them, it shows what we are bad at, what are our weaknesses, and throughout the whole, you know, off season and like up until now, we've been working on, you know, rebounding better, because those are teams that, you know, they're gonna come out and show what they're good at, and so we're trying to learn from that how to be better. And it's just, you know, it's a good experience.
Well, you definitely learn. You guys get a big W today. Congrats, yeah. And thanks for your time, Bobby.
Thank you so much.
It's Bobby Hristova with a double-double, 19 and 10.